Let's start with the lightning. Here in Word Properties, select Environment Texture and choose your image. You can get HDR images on polyheaven.com. I'll link to that in the description. The temple assets will be available for patrons, but you can also download assets from my Gumroad. I have many free assets here. Also, I'm gonna add sunlight. In light properties, change the color if you want, and increase the strength. Now just rotate the light until you find something that you like. Now for the water shader, I'm gonna add a cube, scale it up, and also scale it on the Z-axis. And don't forget to apply the scale. Now create the material. And delete the principal shader. Then add a glass shader. And also add a transparent shader. Then connect glass and transparent with a mix shader. Now add a light pad and connect each shadow ray into factor. We can create the small waves with the noise texture. We need to connect factor to normal in the glass shader. Now add a bump node, but instead normal, connect to height. And for the scale, I use 120 for my render. Now I'm gonna add a volume absorption and connect to volume. Now create an add shader and connect absorption to the second slot. Then add a principal BSDF and connect to the first slot. You can pick a color here. Now in emission strength, I used 0.1. Also in emission color, pick a color that you like. I choose a color between green and blue. Also choose a color in volume absorption. In density, I use 0.3. The lower the value, the clearer the water. Okay, so now here in the noise texture, in the bump node, lower the strength. For my render, I use 0.05. But you should play around with all the values, so you can get a different result depending on your needs. And finally, for index of refraction, I use 1.33. That's the index of refraction of the water. And that's it. Thank you for watching. Bye.